Hello my friends, this is Baby James and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, as you can see on my title, I want to share some ideas, tips, and guidelines kung paano nga ba magsimula bilang small YouTuber. Yes, isa po akong baguhan sa YouTube. Yes po, hindi po ganun kadali mag-start sa YouTube. So if you want to learn something, keep watching, keep watching, keep watching. Disclaimer lang guys, lahat ng sasabihin ko dito sa aking channel is based on my real experience. So first tip, you have to know your niche area. So guys, pag sinabing niche area, you have to ask yourself, saan nga ba ako namabagay? Ano nga ba ang environment ko? Saan nga ba ako mahilig? Ano ang mga bagay na mabilis kong gawin? Though naniniwala ko guys na lahat ng bagay ay mabilis matutunan, kayang-kaya nating pag-aralan, pero bilang pagsimula sa YouTube, you have to consider guys kung saan ka mabilis matuto. Number 2 guys, you have to prepare your gear. So pag sinabing gear, of course you have your mobile phones, your cameras, ano pa ba ang mga pwedeng pang records. Lahat po ng mga pwedeng pang records is considered as gear. You have your tripod, you have your ring light. So kung saan ka komportable, or kung saan mas mapapabilis kang makapag-film, doon ka. So bilang baguhan naman guys, I guess cellphone and simple cameras is okay, di ba? Third tip guys, since we have now the cameras, the video recorders, you have to consider guys kung paano nga ba kumuha ng magandang video quality. Di ba guys, napakagandang skills niyan, dapat matuto tayo mag-edit kahit simple editing lang. Dahil may mga videos na tayo guys, it is important also to consider that we have our own laptops and computers that we can use for editing. But I guess nowadays, hindi naman siya necessary na agad-agad is bumili tayo ng laptop natin since hindi naman siya ganun kabilis na bilhin. But this time, we can use our own mobile phones. Just make sure guys na meron kang ideas or you know the applications na pwedeng maka-help sa atin kung paano nga ba mag-edit. Guys, in editing our videos, it is important also to consider kung ano nga bang choice of music or background music na kailangan natin i-apply sa ating mga content since isa nga yan sa nagbibigay ng kulay or buhay sa ating videos. Though some YouTubers are not using background music, but marami naman dyan na free downloadable na music sa ating applications, guys. Just make sure na ang ina-download nyo is non-copyright, okay? Ayan nga, ready na tayo, marunong tayo mag-videos, marunong tayo mag-edit. This is the right time para mag-create na tayo ng ating YouTube channel. By means of thinking kung ano bang magandang name ang ating gagamitin, yung pwedeng-pwede namang i-reach ng ating mga subscriber guys. Then after that, after creating channel, kailangan nating pag-isipan kung paano naman tayo mag-grow. Kung paano ba natin mapapalago or mapapalaki ang ating very small channel by means or thinking kung ano bang magandang title content, at least man lang marunong tayong gumawa ng magandang thumbnail, yung makapagpa-attract ba sa mata ng ating mga subscribers. Then after that, after everything, napaka-importante rin guys na meron tayong social media accounts, we are connected to Facebook. I-apply po natin or i-share po natin ang links ng ating mga videos sa ating Facebook, Instagram, Twitter para ma-reach naman natin mga kaibigan. So that's it for today. Sana marami kayo natutunan sa aking content for today and good luck! Thank you so much for watching at sana lagi kayong manood ng aking mga content ko. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell para updated kayo sa lahat ng upload ko. Thank you!